If you have a file you want to put a signature to, one way is to convert it into a PDF and then put the signature onto the PDF. So here's our Excel file. We're going to go and we're going to save as. And over here, the type, we're going to choose PDF. Give it a name and we can click save. And once it's saved, we can move on to the next step. Once we have the file in PDF format, we can open it up in PDF in Adobe Acrobat PDF Reader. The next step is to put the signature on. So if you go to View, you click on the Sign option. And over here we have a few options. I'm going to click on Place Signature. And you'll see it gives me the option. So how do I want to create a signature? Do I want to type my signature? Use a webcam, draw my signature, or use an image. I'm going to use an image I've previously scanned in. I'm going to browse to it. You'll see there it is. I click open. I get a view of it. I'm going to accept it for now. Now you can see that we've got a copy of the signature that's floating. I'm going to just go down to where I want to place it. You'll see it belongs there. And when I click, you'll see it's put in place. The next step would be then to click on the signed, proceed to send. When I click, I have a few options. I recommend you do this one, save a copy. You go save it wherever you need to save it, and conveniently it's got the same file name, just with the word signed on it. And once you've done that, you can then send it to whoever the recipient is.